Hello everyone, in this video we will discuss about third question in plastic analysis of frames.
So this is the next question. The question here is collapse moment for the frame shown in the figure is worked out as MP is equal to WL by 5. So now the collapse load is given. So far what are the problems we have solved in plastic analysis for beams or frames? Our main aim in those problems is to calculate the collapse load. But here in this question, the collapse load is given directly. Agree? But now he is asking that based on that collapse load or for that collapse load, he is asking us to find the horizontal reaction at S. So that is the question. Agree? So before going into this question, so first inspect the frame. So see this frame. Tell me whether it will sway or not. Yes, of course. Obviously, it will sway because of this horizontal load. And that too, it says it will. It's way towards right. The reason the load is also towards right. So that is the reason the frame sways towards right. And because of this vertical load, beam mechanism will form. So now in for the given frame, beam mechanism and sway mechanism is possible. It means combined mechanism is also possible, obviously. Yes or no? Yes, obviously it is possible. It means, as I said, in all the cases, wherever the combined mechanism is happening in a given frame, then the true collapse is due to combined mechanism. And the true collapse load happens in combined mechanism. So, directly go for calculation of collapse load in combined mechanism. No need of going for beam mechanism and sway mechanism. As I said in the previous questions. Clear? So, in previous questions also, if you observe, as it is for the very first time, that is the reason we have discussed how to calculate collapse load in beam mechanism, sway mechanism, and combined mechanism. But whenever we came to know that combined mechanism is taking place in the given frame, then directly go for calculation of collapse load in combined mechanism only. No need to consider beam mechanism and sway mechanism. Clear or not? So as we have solved the questions, so now here in this case I'm directly going for the combined mechanism. So first write down as combined mechanism is possible, as combined mechanism is possible in the given frame, hence true collapse load. And the true collapse load is in this case. Hence, true collapse load is in combined mechanism. Okay, so as combined mechanism is possible in the given frame, hence true collapse load is in combined mechanism. So in combined mechanism, where the hinges will form? You tell me. So if you observe, A and D is already hinge. So there the formation of plastic hinge is not possible. And coming to see the wherever the possible locations, B under the point load E, and again rigid joint C. So at B, E, C are the possible locations. But as we discussed in previous sessions, that clearly if the frame is swaying towards right, then in combined mechanism, plastic hinge will not form at B. Agree or not? So in this case, where the plastic hinges will form? So, and plastic hinges will form at E and C, but not at B. Agree. So, as the true collapse load is in combined mechanism, so plastic hinges will form at E and C, but not at B. So, based on this, we know that wherever the plastic hinge is formed, so at all those locations, plastic moment will develop MP. Agree? So, now if you observe E, at E, the plastic hinge is forming. So, here the plastic moment will develop. At C, same again, as the plastic hinge is forming or developing, so the moment at that location or at that joint C is MP. But at B, we don't know how much moment. The reason here, plastic hinge is not forming. So, based on that, consider the free body diagram of CD. Okay, consider the free body diagram of CD.
free body FBD, free body diagram of CD. Okay, so if we consider at D, and if you observe the frame, so write down the equations. So this is the reaction, sorry, write down the reaction. So this is the vertical reaction and this is the horizontal reaction at A, and this is the vertical reaction at D, and this is the horizontal reaction HD. So VA, VHA are vertical and horizontal reactions at A, and VD, HD are the vertical and horizontal reactions at D. So based on that, so write the free body diagram. So if you write the free body diagram, so as we are considering CD, let C as a plastic hinge is formed. So there exists a plastic moment, and that too in which direction? So see, if you observe, this CD is rotating. This CD is rotating in which direction? Because of this clockwise. So to resist that, anti-clockwise moment should develop. So the moment should be in anti-clockwise direction, MP. And D is a hinge. So there exists no moment. Okay, there exists no moment at D. So now, in this CD, anti-clockwise moment of MP value is developing. Yes or no? So now, to resist that moment, MP, the reaction should develop opposite, a resistive moment in opposite direction. So now it means, here it is anti-clockwise. Now the reaction should develop clockwise. So this is the direction of clockwise. Yes or no? So this is the direction of clockwise. So if you observe, so these two equal and opposite forces, which are not acting at the same point, forms a couple. Okay, forms a couple. So what is its value? Its value is, the span is L. So its value is MP by L. Now this value is equal to HD, and this is the force in the BC, axial force in the BC. So now HD is equal to MP by L, and we know that from the equation of equilibrium, sigma x equal to 0, it means summation of forces in x direction equal to 0. So from that equation, sigma x equal to 0, so if you write it, summation of force in x direction equal to 0, it is HA plus HD is equal to 0.2 W. So just now we have calculated HD. So HD is MP by L. So MP by L is given in the question, how much? WL by 5. So based on that, how much HD? So MP, WL by 5. So LL will get cancelled. Here it is W by 5. So here it is 0.2 W. So this is the HD value. So substitute this HD value in this equation. Equation of equilibrium, that is sigma x equal to 0. So if we substitute HA plus 0.2 W is equal to 0.2 W. So now we know that this 0.2 W, 0.2 W will get cancelled. Now how much is the horizontal reaction HA? HA is equal to 0. So this is the answer. Very simple thing. See, here as I am explaining you, that is the result. I have written all these things and I have made it everything clear. But whenever you are doing the same question in examination, so directly by observing it, that frame will sway. So it means beam mechanism is possible and sway mechanism is possible. It means combined mechanism is also possible. Then the true mechanism or true collapse is in combined mechanism. Then directly go for combined mechanism. So if we consider combined mechanism and it is swaying right side, so the at B the plastic hinge will not form. So the hinge will form at E and C only. So wherever the plastic hinge forms, at those locations the plastic moment will develop MP. Agree or not? So based on that, we don't know the moment at B, but we know the moment at C. That is the reason, consider the free body diagram of CD. So if we consider the free body diagram of CD, at D it is a hinge, so no moment. But at C, plastic hinge, so plastic moment MP. So it is in anti-clockwise direction. To resist that, the reaction should develop resist to our opposite moment. So which is in clockwise direction. Its magnitude is equal to the moment by span. So which is MP. So MP is given in the question, WL by 5. So in this way, we can calculate HD. So after that, by using equation of equilibrium, that is summation of forces in x direction equal to 0, that is sigma x equal to 0, which is equal to HA plus HD is equal to the horizontal load, 0.2 W. So based on that, we can calculate HA. So take it off.